Hey guys, Moshe the Electric Israeli here. Got a lot of Tesla news today for you. A couple pieces of news from China regarding the Tesla Model 3 price in China, the guesstimate of it. Also, a mysterious announcement to take place this coming Friday, May the 31st. Also, Model Y to be produced in Fremont factory in California. The factory is getting prepared. And also Tesla Model 3 base is finally getting delivered and all that stuff. So coming right up. Meantime, thank you for all of those who join my channel. If you are new, please subscribe and help me change the world one electric car at a time. And thank you to all of my supporters and patrons and those who order their Tesla Model 3 using my link. Thank you all. So let's start with China. First of all, it looks like the factory in Shanghai is extraordinarily being built, and the progress is tremendous in the last 5 months since it started the beginning of this year. Looks like production will take place this year on smaller scale and then much rapid scale early 2020. According to Reuters and Bloomberg Financial News, Tesla Model 3 in China will be priced around $43,400 and all the way up to $50,700. In Chinese money is 300,000 to 300,050 yuan, okay, Y-U-A-N. And then, of course, there's a lot of speculation of what will be the announcement of Tesla on Friday, probably regarding the Model 3, probably pricing. Nobody really knows. Looks very mysterious. In the meantime, in Fremont, California, it looks like the factory is getting retrofitted to start producing the Model Y, which I am a reservation holder, and also a retrofit for the Model S, which is very, very exciting, very exciting. So that is taking place in California. Also, looks like Tesla Model S base, the $35,400, don't forget about the $400, is being delivered. Remember, the very, very base model for that price, $35,400, has only 220 miles. I mean, you can expand the battery by 10% more if you want. That will be the base plus. And it doesn't come with autopilot or a rear seats heater, no live GPS with the traffic and all that, and all the other goodies that Tesla Model 3 come. That's a very base Tesla Model 3 with very base features. Believe me, it's a great deal. Believe me. Now, if you take all these options, you'll get to $39,900, which makes the Tesla Model 3 plus. So lots and lots of Tesla news. Look like in the last few days the stock does not fluctuate as much as last week, which was horrendous. I'm working on researching on Amazon. Might be interested in acquiring Tesla way down the road, according to an NYU professor who predicted the Amazon takeover of Whole Foods. He called it. It was his call. I'm working on that. And of course, another expert who says that Tesla will never be sold. So everybody is talking, I don't know from where. Lots of speculation, but it's fun. Listen, hey, it's something to talk about. Why not? Okay, guys. Thank you. Any questions or comments, please put below. Please subscribe. I'll see you tomorrow in another video.